we first started talking about making a movie over a decade ago, we really wanted to honor the world.
It's super fun to see everything, all the details. And I can't wait to see it all come alive on the screen.
It is an open world. As a kid playing Minecraft, it always felt so big.
This game has been loved by millions all over the world for years now.
Minecraft, it's coming to life.
All right, let's do it. And
Minecraft is full of opportunities for adventures. Each person's journey is different.
When we were developing this into a film, we just thought, let's bring our fun story.
It's very intentional that this movie is called a Minecraft movie as opposed to the Minecraft movie.
A Minecraft movie takes place in the real world and the Minecraft universe. You see Steve wishing he was able to just do whatever he wants and let his imagination run wild.
I play Garrett the Garbage Man Garrison.
He has this history of being this great video gamer from the 80s.
And he's been holding on to that, and he hasn't moved past that life when he was on top.
He's a huge fan of Pink. He looks good. Right now, he's definitely this burnout who got fame from a very young age. And I don't think he's ever had a hug.
So what about you? Are you on the lam?
Henry is like basically the modder, the person who takes the vanilla game and tweaks it and adjusts it.
He literally has to create to survive.
Great, now it's dark.
All players have this experience of the first night.
Very quickly the sun sets and things change dramatically.
They really did not hold back. We have zombies. Oh, and the skeletons.
And we shouldn't forget the most famous Minecraft mob, the creeper. It's been really exciting taking things that are part of the community's lives and trying to adapt it.
You're gonna love how beautiful this world has become using all of the elements of the video game.
Everything's cubic, so square trees, square fruit, square trunks, square grass, square flowers.
The players had a big influence on the movie. We asked Mumbo Jumbo to help us. He wound up building quite a bit.
This was something that I actually worked on with Jared, cactuses being launched as the Minecraft player.
We know how precious this is to a global gaming community. We're so excited to be able to share this.
Minecraft is one of the biggest, beautiful worlds you can make.
Yeah.
This movie is a joyful celebration of everything about Minecraft and creativity.
That's one of the great things about Minecraft. You want to survive, you got to be creative.